Reporting in from Whitten Oval, where we've suffered a 24-point defeat. Footscray 95 to Werribee 71, so four-goal loss, a goal a quarter, beaten by a goal a quarter, it sort of worked out, and that's how it felt. We were close, but we could not get our noses in front. We were behind all day, close enough, but we just couldn't execute on game plan well enough. Our ball use, our pressure at times wasn't at the required level to beat a good team. So I'm not taking anything away from the opposition. Footscray were good right from the word go, had the initiative, took the ascendancy early. They had 30 scoring shots to 22 or 21, something like that. They hit the post about five times. We hit it three times, so it was a bit of a post a day. But so we're feeling a little bit disappointed because it was a game. We weren't out of the contest, but we just didn't do enough to win, probably. Good players going up to the AFL in Andrew Swallow and Magic Dore. Jake Sharp going out of the team, plays in the wing, leader, good voice, gets other players organised. So Josh Williams, speed. But, you know, you bring Lockie Hansen in and Sam Wright, and Jordan Jones had quite a good game, first game back. So, yeah, six go out and six come in. Yeah, there's a little bit of that reconnection and the synergy between the players. You lose a bit of that, of course, but that's footy, isn't it? There was still plenty of positives today, but you just come away feeling a bit flat because you haven't prevailed and because, yeah, you want to win the game, of course. But we just came up a bit short against a better team. Matty Munro, too, he's played a lot of footy this year, but he's playing his best footy, third year at our club. So, you know, that's really important for those boys, and we need them to keep improving. Riley Barrett, Louis Pinnock back in the team, did some good things. So, yeah, we just need them to keep striving to get better and improve, and that'll just help the team. And then hopefully that improvement will help overcome the turnover of player that we have. So, yeah, they'll, Dom Brew in his second game. So still a lot of experience and growth in our playing group, but there's still a lot of positives today.